Oh no! Okay, so this is where we left off, the convoy. Oh no, and I fucked it up. Yes. Okay, so at a certain moment in time. Nice. Oh shit. That guy has a turret, right? Come on. Yeah. He grabs it. Where's Elena? I haven't seen her in a bit. Oh, that's Elena! Oh wow. I'm lucky that my aim is fucking good. Or any good, for that matter, fucking hell. My aim is most of the time just fucking garbage. Sometimes I let my stick go static and then I'm just like staying there. And then I miss all my shots. Put it in 50-100th gear.
That's right, you bastards.
Just like Fast and the Furious.
There's no way they survived that. Let's go.
That's so true. Fucking hell, you don't. Never.
Times, huh?
You could say that.
Voice acting at its finest.
We head to the creepy old monastery. What else? There's Schaefer. Damn it.
What's happening?
Lazarević has him.
Oh no.
You ready for this?
As I'll ever be.
Chapter 22, The Monastery. This is more stealth oriented, even though I hate the stealth in this game.
Almost there. You got it?
Uh-huh.
Right, quietly now. Come on. Nice view.
And then...
No, I was talking about the mountains. Really.
Come on.
I knew it was coming.
Who hasn't checked in?
The last truck never arrived.
Keep an eye out.
Whee!
Where is everyone?
They went with Lazarević. He took the old man into the monastery.
Oh, they have the German guy.
Move these crates into the monastery.
Get over here.
Hey. That's right. You're mine.
What?
We got it.
Okay, so there was another guy. Weird. But yeah, the stealth sucks, so yeah.
It's up this way.
I hope they forgot about the shots.
Careful. Soldiers. They haven't seen us yet.
Hang back, I'll take these guys out. Freezing up here.
Oh shit. Okay. I'm at the back, but there's nothing here. Oh, there's a crossbow here. Oh, wow. Oh, fuck. Ooh. Will he notice? The SCS-12.
Hehe.
Wait, is that a pistolet? It's a pistolet. Okay. Oh, he's switching too. I know it.
Damn it, they're on both sides.
Bruh, he cannot get onto the pole, you mean? Okay. I'm lucky that I got pistolet. Nice, did I get him? Oh, pistolet ammo. And he's using that thing again. Wait, I want pistolet back. Yeah. Yeah, you cannot cross this bridge.
All clear.
Okay, this is definitely for me. Come on. And typically, or what was I gonna say? A tap section. That was what I was gonna say.
I'll hold it. You go first.
Okay.
Hey.
That was close.
It's a long way down. Looks like that beam's the only way across.
I think I see a rope down there.
Okay, sit tight. I'll go down there and throw it up to you.
Why does he have pistolet in his hands?
Shit.
Okay.
Well, here's the rope. Catch!
Got it!
Nice throw! My guy! The circus did him well.
Right, follow me!
Not that side? Okay. Oh, I have to go back. Hey, statue.
You're gonna have to jump for it. I'll catch you.
Okay.
I got you.
Where's all the sound? What? The impact?
No sweat. Come on.
And
here.
Push.
Okay.
Give me a hand. We'll push it. That's it.
Whew. Hey, we can climb up this thing now. Come on.
That's a nice observation. I definitely did not see that coming. Just no.
Be careful. God knows how old these boards are.
Ah, because that always mattered.
Hey, I found a rope.
Fucking guy climbed everything.
Look. Up there.
Ah.
Yeah.
Schaefer, that was his name.
Damn it.
Come on, we've got to hurry.
She already cleared the fucking jump. The door is locked. We cannot go further.
It's locked. There's no way we're getting through here.
Okay. I'll try to find another way around, open it from the other side. You sit tight.
All right, just try to be subtle. We don't want to attract any unnecessary attention.
Subtle. Right. Got it.
Ba-da-ba-ba-ba. Okay. Yeah. The balancing act. That's also how you can do it.
Oh! Oh, shit. Quiet.
He never noticed. Ah, yes.
Keep an eye out.
Stay alert.
Ba-da-da-ba-ba-da-ba-da-da-ba-da. Ba-da-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da- Oh, I want to know the most sufficient placement for my fucking grenade. Or else it's insufficient.
There he is!
I'm going to die. Okay. Much worse. What the fuck is he shooting?
You can't win. Bring it.
Oh shit, I dropped one there.
Search the entire area.
Phew! I had to hop swap, but I forgot. Oh, yes.
So much for subtle.
Tell us the guy with the RPG.
True. He should have kept his word. What the fuck did he think he was doing? Here we go. Yes. Aw, come on, that's solid.
Damn it.
That's right. There's another one. Oh shit! That's a one-hit takedown! Pistole.
Ah shit. We got snipers.
We're sitting ducks down here. Get me up that ladder.
Elena, come on. I'll boost you up.
Can she snipe? Does she?
Watch yourself up there.
All right. Can I? Oh god. Oh yeah, I have to go up. There he is. I'm not going to provoke them for too long. Because I still have these guys to worry about. Oh yeah.
We've got to get across that bridge.
We can't go out there now. Those snipers will cut us to pieces.
Or whatever he did.
I think there's a sniper rifle up there.
I was already coming. Oh shit!
Oh shit! I do that!
Okay. This is not a bolt action rifle, by the way, but I have to wait for very long pauses.
Ah, crap.
Come on.
That's the last of them.
Get across that bridge.
Okay. I have to keep the camera straight. Oh fuck.
There they are.
No! What the fuck was that?
That son of a bitch. We don't have much time. We gotta
hurry. Come on!
And there she goes. Right behind you.
Oh boy. Oh yes. Oh shit, I need to go to the left. I'm too fast for the camera.
Grab my hand. Okay.
Pull me up. I'm never crossing a bridge with you again.
Deal.
Alright, let's get these doors open.
Okay.
Come on, give me a hand. Be careful.
Right behind you.
We're getting close. Get back.
Ah, the arena. Yes.
Stand guard. Stay alert.
Another fighting bit.
Schaefer.
I don't know. They must be holding him up there.
No stealthy for me. right. Okay.
Clear out.
I need the desert. Ooh. Oh, the aim assist. It got right on top of him. Just dead center. But I fucked it up by aiming away.
Okay.
Yeah, is it over? I can do that too. Oh God.
I don't think so.
You're finished.
Yeah, they're done. Something here? No. Just more ammo.
Alright, I'll get it.
Okay.
Just like the fire escape.
The fire escape.
Right, when you get up there,
is it though?
Oh no.
I didn't mean literally.
Oh. Hang on. Back away.
Oh no. Just like Tenzin.
That'll work. Good thinking.
You hanging in there?
Yeah, cute.
Ah.
There you go.
That's way better. Yo, she's fast as fuck. Oh no.
We're getting closer.
Okay.
It's the sword of Minotaur Yeti.
Hey.
Eyes open.
All right, keep your head down.
Stay alert.
Okay, I'll fight them.
Have some of this. Incoming. Look out!
Okay.
Good.
Come on, follow me.
Oh, I know this place. Here first? The door.
Up there. That must be where they're holding Schaefer.
Ah, yes.
Ah, crap. Get down.
Why did that signal enemies?
No. Get him down.
Oh, how's that?
Okay, I took him with me. Up the stairs. I almost died. Where are they? Nice. Okay, I'm going fine.
Just what I need.
RPG?
Hey!
Is it going to be a climbing detour?
Oh no.
Schaefer.
It's okay. We're here.
You are right. About what? Everything you touch does turn to shit.
All right, come on. We're gonna get you out of here.
No.
What do we do?
Did you find my expedition?
Yes, I found them.
You understand what I had to do?
Yes.
If they had found the stone, it would have changed the course of history.
Okay, easy, easy.
He took the dagger.
I know.
He's gone to the tower. You have to stop him.
Try not to move.
This monastery hides the secret path to Shambhala. You must get the dagger back, find the secret path, and destroy the stone before he gets his hands on it. Drake, you have to believe.
Okay.
Schaefer.
Oh, Nate. We can't just leave him.
What choice do we have? You heard him.
Do you think all of this really could be true?
I don't know. But he believed it. That's enough for me. Okay.
I think we should split up.
What?
No, listen. I'll go scope out the secret entrance thing, and you go to the tower and figure out how to get that dagger back.
Yeah, all right. Just keep your head down and stay in radio contact.
Yeah, okay.
Good luck.
I know I have to climb shit. Okay, but I'm done already. Oh, wow.
Okay. There's the tower.
Okay.
The hell are they shooting at?
Oh, you know.
Oh my God! Watch the roof!
He also had one. Okay. The tree. There was an entrance here, I knew it. But I think that I have to go up top first.
This is bad news.
Does anybody have a pistol? Anybody? No? RPG?
There's another one of them.
Can I go into this? Two of these guys. Oh.
Very nice.
Oh shit! Where's the third one? The bald one. There was a bald one, right? Or did I get him? No. Where was that? Okay, I have to climb up. That's one. If I start here, I maybe have the best chance of climbing, yes. How could I have known? And of course Nathan can make such jumps, so it's not impossible. Huh. It's fucking destroyed.
Nate. There's something strange going on over here. There's some sort of animals.
Yeah. I probably should have warned you about them.
Warned me? Wait, you knew about these things? When were you planning on telling me?
Just lay low and stay out of their way.
Not. That's the answer. Never tell anyone about this fucking creature or whatever.
Got it.
Maybe they know me.
Lazarevich! Send backup!
Quiet, Nate. Quiet.
Oh, God, they're all dead!
Those things tore them apart!
They went that way!
What the hell are those things?
I'm not going over there. Oh yes, he can grab it. I thought it was glitching. Oh, I can see.
Ooh, finally.
I'm definitely not blind. Fucking hell. Okay, that's not it. I think that's it. Or this is it. Seems more like it.
I'm tired of your excuses.
Look, give me some more time. That's all I'm asking.
I have given you enough time. I have brought you the dagger. Now, where is the gate to Shambhala?
Look, Zoran, we know...
I have not come this far to be thwarted by your incompetence.
We know the answer is somewhere in this room. We just have to find it.
Meanwhile, Drake remains just one step behind you. I clearly hired the wrong man for the job.
What an asshole.
I'll try to smooth things over with him. Just stay here, see what you can work out.
That belongs to me.
Nate? Get out of here.
Give me the dagger.
They'll be here any
Chloe,
minute.
Chloe, don't make me take it from you.
How am I supposed to explain where it's gone?
Well, you'll think of something. You always do.
Just do one thing for me. Take that son of a bitch down.
What am I looking for?
Shambhala still.
This all looks familiar.
Journal time. Is that it?
I bet I could move these things. Each of these creatures seems to be associated with a color.
Okay, so the green one is the weird A. I think that the green one was this one.
Ah, this one's in the wrong spot. Damn it.
Then it's this one.
I bet it has something to do with these carvings.
Ah. This one, maybe. Yes. I'm just guessing now at this point.
What's next?
Oh wow. I don't know the right pages. I'm just going to full on guess.
Where's Sully when you need him?
Then it has to be that one. A bit more heavy. Looks beautiful though. I don't know if this art is stolen as well, but hey, yo, you know the Uncharted 4 thing, probably. Oh, the stolen art, literally. Boom.
All right. That should do it. Oh, shit. More? Okay, I've seen these symbols before.
It was a bit back then. No? Too much. Okay, so no. It just left me. Oh wow. I don't know what I'm doing.
Each one is matched with a color, just like the creatures.
Okay, so it's this page. Okay, so the A with the round thing. This one. Then the sort of, yeah. A with the dodgy things towards the left. What's the color of the animal? Gold and white. Okay. A with the thing on top. Almost there. Oh, this is the thing with the A on top. Oh, fuck. Oops, wrong one. At least I got the puzzle right now. Which way was it? This way, right? And the key.
Just like the dagger.
And the big ass statue that we fucking climbed. Come on, Nathan. Well, well, well. Ah, shit.
Gotcha. Elena, can you hear me?
Yeah.
I think I just found the secret entrance.
Really?
Yeah. You see the base of the cliff with all the statues?
Uh-huh.
Meet me there.
You got it. I'm on my way.
Oh. The enemy.
Elena, you there?
Yeah, I'm over here. I can see you.
What the hell are those guys doing?
Looks like they're pulling the statues down, trying to find the secret entrance.
Geniuses are right on top of it. Well, here goes nothing.
That's right.
Is that two shotgun guys? Where did they come from? Where was that? Of course, that's above me. Heal. Wee. Fucking hell, the shots. Yo! It's right there. And she's standing on top of it. She knows.
Right here. This is it.
Why the fuck would you ask?
Here, help me push.
Okay. Put your back into it.
Nag, nag, nag.
Nate.
Oh, would you look at that? Hidden right in plain sight.
Come on. This way. I think there might be a quick way down over here.
Sure.
At least it's keeping me busy.
You see that?
Stay back.
Do I have to go down? The music was already beginning.
Get down. Look out.
Watch out.
Okay.
I see him.
How are you not?
All right.
while.
There he is! They're rappelling down that wall!
Done? I want pistolet. Yeah.
Thanks for the rope, boys. It's scary at the top.
Don't say that.
It's all clear. Come on.
Oh, they're all still here. But more bodies. And more cover.
We're getting close, I know it. There's some doors up here. I need your help.
Okay.
Ah, the bubble.
Here it is, Elena. The secret entrance to Shambhala.
Nate?
Yeah.
Don't see it.
Neither do I.
Okay, but I'm gonna keep this as two different episodes. So till the next.
Keep looking around. There has to be a clue somewhere.
Are you sure this is it?
It has to be. We're missing something.